With mosquito season underway, the Maryland Department of Agriculture is prepared to take action with its mosquito control program. That includes surveillance and control measures for mosquito populations. They will also work closely with the Department of Health in response to any mosquito-borne illness. Mosquito season typically runs from late May to early October. This year, an annual report from Orkin ranked Baltimore the 15th worst city for mosquitoes. Matt Yurus, WJZ.